Go. The arrival of the electricity on the streets of White Plains presented the village with a reason for a celebration. It was called the Great White Way Day.
September 3rd, 1914 was set aside as the day. People began to arrive early that day by horse and wagon, trolley cars, train, and the popular new
fangled automobile.
Over 30,000 people crowded the streets. The crowd was not kept waiting. At precisely 9 p.m., White Plains First Lady, Mrs. John J. Brown, flipped the switch.
It was an illumination, the arrival, the fireworks store lights, and all the other lights combined.